Hi, my name is Zach Phillips with AtlasRFIDStore.com, and I'm going to talk about what RFID means and how it is being used. RFID stands for Radio Frequency Identification. Radio Frequency Identification is a technology that allows almost any object to be wirelessly identified using data transmitted via radio waves. RFID technology is similar to barcodes, but with a few major advantages. Hundreds of tags can be read in seconds. Line of sight is not needed to read RFID tags. RFID tags can be very durable. RFID tags can hold more data than other types of tags or labels. Read range for an RFID system can be controlled as needed from 0 up to 150 meters. Tags can be encrypted or locked for security. Tag memory can be rewritten and reused. And lastly, RFID systems vary in cost depending on functionality. If you have ever used an access card or fob to get into a building, pass through an automated toll collection system on a highway, used a remote control to open a garage door, or used a reusable phone-based transit pass, you have used RFID. RFID is used in a wide range of applications, including building access control, vehicle tolling, timing for races like marathons and triathlons, tracking high-value assets, checking media in and out of libraries, tracking attendees at trade shows, concerts, and events, and tracking inventory in industries like retail, healthcare, and construction. Thanks for watching this video about RFID and how it is used. For more information on radio frequency identification and how it is being used all over the world, check out our blog or our RFID resources page. And as always, if you have any questions at all, please send us an email or give us a call.